1, 2, 3 स्टार्ट। सर, इट इज़ फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम दैट दिस कंसेप्ट ऑफ इंटीग्रेटेड ट्राइबल डेवलपमेंट ब्लॉक हैज़ बीन इंट्रोड्यूस्ड इन द 6th 5-year प्लान। इट इज़ नॉन टू दिस हाउस एंड टू एवरीबडी that the tribal people who live in the most underdeveloped and backward pockets of our country have been exploited for centuries. They have been exploited by the money lenders. They were exploited by the foreigners who came to this country, and so they remained backward. We brought the concept of tribal development blocks. More than 500 tribal development blocks were there. Central assistance was given to the states so that they could develop. But unfortunately, the exploitation has remained there. The states, instead of spending some money from their own state plans, spent only that money which was given by the center. So, seeing that after 50 years of independence, they have not come up to the standard, and our Prime Minister was kind enough to pay a special attention to the development of tribals, and it is for the first time that this concept has been introduced. This concept has been that we must protect them from exploitation and we must raise their standard of living and their educational level. Next para, a conference of the state ministers and chief ministers responsible for tribal development was called, and certain hard decisions were taken there. The first decision we took was to change the exercise policy. We said that vending of liquor through contractor should not be there in the tribal areas. I plead guilty that in spite of our calling the conference and advising the chief ministers, all the chief ministers have not done it. But in the majority of the states, it is being done. In some states, in tribal areas, the new exercise policy is in operation, and vending of liquor through contractors has been stopped. Then there was the question of review of land laws and restoration of appropriated lands which were taken away from the tribals by hook or by crook by the money lenders and other exploiters. We brought some laws that these lands should be restored to the tribals. When the new economic program were launched after the earlier period, it was for the first time that action was taken on that, and most of the states have passed laws under which appropriated lands are being restored to the tribals. Next para, sir, आई ऑल्सो कम फ्रॉम अ फॉरेस्ट एरिया एंड आई नो हाउ इन मैनी फॉरेस्ट एरियाज थिंग्स आर हैपनिंग. इट इज़ द ट्राइबल हु नोज हाउ टू गेट इट एंड देन कम टू द कॉन्ट्रैक्टर हु यूज्ड टू एक्सप्लोइट दिस पुअर ट्राइबल्स एंड टेक द माइनर फॉरेस्ट प्रोड्यूस एट वेरी चीप प्राइसेस एंड सेल इट टू गवर्नमेंट और अदर एजेंसीज एट अ वेरी हाई प्राइस making a lot of profits. We have advised the state government that this should be put to an end to, that the cooperative should purchase this minor forest produce from the tribals, or the state government itself should directly purchase this minor forest produces from the tribals, so that all the benefits can go to the tribals rather than going to the middle man. Next para. Then, in the field of marketing policy, there also we are taking steps so that exploitation of the tribals by this money lenders can be stopped. Nowadays, what happens particularly in Madhya Pradesh, Odisha and Bihar is that if a money lenders gives a few rupees to a tribal, he makes him bonded labor for life. The tribal people are simple people. They do not know the calculation and other things. A few hundred rupees are given to them, and for their whole life they have to serve that man, because he will say that it is the interest that has been paid and the original still remains. So he becomes a bonded laborer to the money lender. To end that exploitation, also laws have been passed, and you know, liquidation of indebtedness is one item of the new economic program. An alternative system of credit is also being provided, and particularly in the tribal areas, we are seeing to it that when they need consumption loans, there also some arrangement should be made so that they have not to go to those very money lenders who will now exploit them with more vigor. Next para. A single line of administration has been provided with effective delegation. Previously, postings in tribal areas were considered as punishment postings. Whenever any officer was found unfit in urban areas, he used to be posted in the tribal areas. We have asked the state government that this should be totally discarded and only able and honest officers should be posted there. We have also told them that unless you make it more attractive, efficient officers may not be forthcoming to go and serve in the tribal areas. But we have appointed some efficient officers and given them incentives in the form of money and facilities so that those who are posted in the tribal areas can live in that area. Stop.